Let's talk about the Insta 360 Go 3 and some small minor issues that they had with this camera since they bought it a couple of weeks ago. Last week, I think, but it's been like a couple of days. I already recorded a couple of videos. I did first impressions, unboxing video, which you can watch here or here.